वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी आर डिस्कस इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस आउटकम ऑफ दिस सेक्शन. प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर डिस्कस सिलेबस ऑफ इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस आउटकम ऑफ दिस सेक्शन. बाय द एंड ऑफ दिस सेक्शन वी शुड बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंडिंग द कंसेप्ट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन एज summation functions, that means definition, definite integral, and a converse of differentiation, that means indefinite integral. Then after the study of integral calculus, to apply standard form of integral as a converse of differentiation, and next outcome is integrate the following functions kx to the power n with n belongs to script R with n does not equal to minus 1 and k by x and k e to the power nx with a greater than or equal to 0, that means k comma a belongs to script R. The next outcome, integrate polynomials consisting of terms of the following form. Then apply integration to determine the magnitude of an area included by a curve and the x-axis, or by a curve the x-axis and the ordinate x is equal to a and x is equal to b, where ab belongs to script char. To introduce, differentiate 2x square is integrate to 4x. This is the mathematical equations. Activity, write down at least 5 other function whose derivative is 4x. So you would have notice that all the functions have the same derivatives of 4x, because when we differentiate the constant term we obtain 0. Hence, where the reverse the process, we have no idea what the original constant term might be have been, the reverse process of integrating and differentiation. So we include in our response an unknown constant function, always C, called a arbitrary constant of integration. That means C is a arbitrary constant of integration. The integral of 4x then is 2x square plus C. C is always constant. In differentiation, the differential coefficient dy by dx includes that a function of x is being differentiated with respect to x. The dx indicating that it is with respect to x, that means differential coefficient of dy by dx. In integration, the variable of integration is should by adding d, that means the variable after the function to integrate, when the what is integrate a function, we use a special notation, integration of f of x dx. Integration of f of x dx means the variable of integration is should by adding d, that's also known as variable, after the function of integrating. Then next, thus to integrate 4x we will be write it is follow, the along with the integral sign, this is a integral sign, this is dx, there is a term of the form of dx which must always be written and which indicate the variable involved in our example x. We say that 4x इंटीग्रेटेड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स का मैंने सर विद्यार्थी 4x इंटीग्रेटेड विथ एक्स दैट इज ह्या 4x इंटीग्रेटेड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स ला कसं लिहिता येतं आपलं सिम्बॉलिक फॉर्म मध्ये इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ 4x dx ज्या वेळेला आपलं कंप्लीट इंटिग्रेशन इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ 4x dx होईल तर त्या फंक्शन काय होईल इंटिग्रेटेड इज कॉल्ड अ इंटिग्रँड द फंक्शन बीइंग सी द फंक्शन बीइंग इंटिग्रेटेड इज कॉल्ड द इंटिग्रँड टेक्निकली इंटीग्रल ऑफ धीस टाईप इज कॉल्ड इनडेफिनेट इंटीग्रल टू डिस्टिंग्विश देम फ्रॉम डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल विच वील डील विथ लेटर व्हेन यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू इवॅल्युएट इन इनडेफिनेट इंटीग्रल युअर आन्सर मस्ट बी अल्वेज इन्क्लूड अ कॉन्स्टंट ऑफ इंटिग्रेशन दॅट इज ज्या वेळेसला आपला कंप्लीट इंटिग्रेशन लिहायचं आहे किंवा इव्हॅल्युएट करायचं आहे इनडेफिनेट इंटिग्रलला तर आपल्याला तो कसं लिहावं लागेल त्या इंटिग्रेशनला इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ 4x dx इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ 4x काय येईल 2x स्क्वेअर प्लस ज्या वेळेसला कंप्लीट इंटिग्रेशन सोल्यूशन करतो कॉन्स्टंट फंक्शनला इज ऑलवेज इन्क्लूड अ कॉन्स्टंट ऑफ इंटिग्रेशन वेअर c इज definition of antiderivative formally we definite the antiderivative as if f of x is a continuous function small f of x is a continuous function and capital f of x is the function whose derivative is f of x that is capital f dash of x is equal to small f of x then integration of f of x dx is equal to f of x plus c where c is arbitrary constant now the general solution of integral of from kx to the k is a constant function kx to the power n from activity to above the integral the general solution of integral of the form integration kx to the power n dx where k and n I have already explained k is a constant function where k and n are constant is given by write the formula of integration kx to the power n dx where k and n this is a constant function is equal to kx to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c where these n does not equal to minus 1 and c belongs to script r see the students aapla kay function of f of x indefinite integral integration of f of x dx have form madhe aplyala yete yete baka laksha dya table kade तुमचं फंक्शन ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स काय आहे एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू के के इज अ कॉन्स्टंट देन इंटिग्रेट फॉर्म लिहायचं इंटिग्रेट ऑफ के डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू के वन डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ वन डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस सी वेअर सी बिलॉंग्स टू आर अँड एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स यू नो दॅट इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ वॉट इज द इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ एक्स एक्स डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू 1 by 2 x square plus c where c belongs to r this is an indefinite integral next function of f of x is equal to x square the indefinite integral is x square integration x square dx is equal to 1 by 3 x cube plus c where c is always constant all function is c is a constant then formula of f of x function of f of x ax to the power n integration of ax to the power n dx is equal to ax to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c where c belongs to r where n does not equal to minus 1 in this I already see the formula next of function of f of x is equal to x to the power minus 1 that means is equal to 1 by x f of x is equal to 1 by x That means integration of 1 by x is equal to integration of determinant of lambda plus c, where c belongs to R. Next and finally, f of x is equal to k x a to the power n x. That means integration of k a to the power n x dx is equal to k a to the power n x upon n into l n a plus c, where c belongs to R. Here n greater than 0 and a does not equal to 1. Students, functions बघितले, त्याचे इनडिफिनाइट इंटीग्रल मध्ये कन्वर्ट कसं करायचं आपल्याला लक्षात आलं. डेफिनेशन ऑफ इंटिग्रेशन, ठीक आहे, सम सोल्यूशन ऑफ एग्जांपल इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. थँक्यू.